Sludge within the dirty fluid is fed by a pump and driven to the outer side of the cyclone filter by centrifugal force. And the clean fluid without sludge is then extracted from the central section of the filter. The sludge that has been carried to the outer side is gradually precipitated downward due to gravity. The precipitated sludge is accumulated in the condensation pod. Here, the sludge is accumulated to a maximum concentration within the pod without any water flow, allowing even a very small precipitation conveyor to handle precipitation on the conveyor. There's a clear difference with filtration systems without a condensation pod.